YouTube has changed things around a little bit with this new computer, and they're phasing out the inbox. But guess what, guys? We have a new way to send a message to content creators with YouTube channels. It's a private message that's been built right here, and it's really, really cool. Think about what you're going to say, because trust me, there's a couple built-in soundtrack in YouTube Network. And honestly, you know, TikTok is really good. Now, I'm wondering, how many of you actually use Python in the past? Put your responses in the comments below, and if you don't, I'd really like to know if it actually works for you, if you can do it like that. Don't forget to subscribe to YouTube Network.